Hey guys!
Hey!
Okay, so I'm doing Seth's makeup. I already got started because I was not aware that a video was going to be made out of this. And I can't say what we're going to do because I'm surprising Stephanie, but I'm going to put it right in this general area.
Yeah.
And so yeah, here we go. It's going to be fun. I'm going to have random music playing, trying to start some conversations so it's going to be awkward.
I'm gonna put it over there, that way it's not like blurring out the laptop.
Okay, next step. I'm looking at a picture, by the way, because I do not want to mess this up.
Show them the picture.
Okay, yeah, I really hope all of you know what that is. So, like, if you don't, I'm gonna be really upset. Did you see it?
No.
Okay.
But I'm a fan of what it is now.
What?
The crow.
No.
Yeah.
What?
Yep. Oh.
You think you guys gonna? She's gonna like it? I think she's gonna like it.
But take your time.
Oh yes, yes. Because I don't want to. I have a skinnier brush, but I don't know if I need it yet.
I don't get it. Oh, I love this song.
I'm using gel eyeliner, by the way, because that's all we got. Let's talk about movies. Let's talk about favorite movies, Stephanie.
My favorite movie. Oh, that's so hard.
Favorite Tim Burton movie.
Okay, that's good. Either The Nightmare Before Christmas or The Dark Knight.
Okay, trivia. Name some of the Tim Burton movies.
Quick Drive, I don't see the hint. Oh, Charlie and the Chocolate.
Okay. Any more?
Beetlejuice?
What else is there? Oh, Frankenweenie? There's more, I think, right now. Favorite scary movie?
It's
only because I hate elevators. That's the only reason that movie's so scary to me. If I didn't hate elevators, it wouldn't be that bad. Seriously, the other day at the doctor's office, I'd ride an elevator by myself. I was like having a panic attack the whole time because I had to go to the fourth floor and I was on the bottom. So as soon as it opened, I like ran out and these people looked at me like I was insane. I was like, I don't even care. I just want to get out. Remember Disney? Elevator. I'm like, guys, I can't go on there, mostly not with this many people.
The Harry Potter.
Oh my god. That was funny.
That's not the way we're getting in the phone call.
No. No, no, we first got to Disney. Like, we got to the, no, oh, not to Disney, yeah. But we got to the hotel, and I was, like, petrified to get on that elevator.
Yeah. I'm just going to turn my head and show them what's happening.
Close your eyes.
Wait, I'm not going to open my eyes.
Yeah, don't open this.
Am I showing good part?
Yep, okay, just turn back.
Every step that I take is another mistake to you. Call me a undertow, just call me the undertow. I've become so numb, I can't feel you there.
This isn't gonna be perfect just because I'm not good at makeup. I'm good at makeup. So yesterday I did her makeup, and it looked boss.
Awesome, Grey's Anatomy.
Have any guesses on when I'm doing it? Be thinking about it. I could be giving you hints throughout this video, but I don't know. That might be, I don't know if I'm that good at hints. You're gonna be creepy, I'll tell you that.
Is it something I should know?
Close your eyes and show them. Yep. So, if we become good at makeup, we may start doing makeup videos. Like, creepy makeup videos, not like boring. This is how you do it. You know, like eyeshadow. Boring. And we do it at four ones. Cares about good makeup they wear every day.
Wait, I have another guess.
What?
I have a guess that.
Nope.
Oh, wait, 20 minutes ago.
You saw me get happy, didn't you? He's my friend. That was a pretty good hint if you think about it, because it's from a movie. And I said that.
I know, I'm trying to think. Cats don't talk.
Nope. Unless they want to.
Unless they want to.
Shit. I really hope you do know this though.
I probably do. Oh, really? Something from Coraline?
Yeah!
I'm the cat from Coraline?
No, I just, that's just a thing. She got it though! Guys, I was hinting like Tim Burton movies. And I was like, yeah, what other Tim Burton movies, you know?
I forgot Coraline is a Tim Burton movie.
No, it's Claymation. Of course it's a Tim Burton movie. Now, who is it?
Are you making me into the other mother?
The creepy one.
The spider one?
Close your eyes though and show them. Oh, you look so creepy. Okay, turn back.
I'm so tempted to look.
Okay, so guys, this is what I did to her last night.
Okay.
We'll add a picture into the video whenever going back through.
The things you can do much better than me.
And we'll cut some of this boring stuff out.
Yeah. Time lapse it. But I need you to believe.
If we
can. I know how to do it. Feel it kicks in and it starts to see.
Oh, this is gonna be a bitch to get off. I'm not gonna be showing you guys what I'm doing right now. Definitely look creepy.
Are you drawing the eyes of the buttons?
How do you draw the buttons on the screen?
Are we doing all the crap?
Okay, I think that may be good. Okay, you look yourself.
Oh my god, that's creepy.
Close your eyes. Now make a creepy face that the other mother would make. Oh god. Okay, that's creepy. kind of terrifying.
Man, bright colors do not look good on me.
Okay, well, that's the other mother. She's gonna do something to my face next.
Bye!